as a prayer language, it does not require interpretation. Okay? Why? Because it's to edify you. You don't even need to know what you're saying. But when it's a gift of the Spirit, the diverse kind of tongues, it must be interpreted to benefit anybody at all. For example, God is speaking and somebody's just ranting, speaking in tongues all over the whole place, speaking in tongues all over the whole place. Trust me, after 2 minutes, everybody will be tired. How many of you have been in meetings where somebody's just speaking in tongues all over the whole place? Well, after 2 minutes, you just say, this person is on this, so I don't understand what he's doing. I've been there. Praise God. I personally have been there. It doesn't bless anyone if all you're doing is speaking in tongues all over the whole place. In fact, Paul talks so much about it. If there is no interpretation,